spec warrior, one who gives a fuck. That's me. Whether I'm prowling and growling or going full fucking Faulkner with lots of sound and fury, you count on this. I get the job done. Today, that means flying under the radar, deep in North Korea. The brass running this op is a dump desk jockey named Admiral Travis Payton. He tells me the mission is beyond classified, so I'm running a skeleton crew. Minimum footprint, maximum impact. SOP for assholes like me. I train these men up through the SEAL program. They've saved my ugly ass more than once. They're dirtbags and hard motherfuckers. When I'm staring death in the face, it's them I want watching my six. A mole inside the North Korean regime has intel on a munitions factory producing a new breed of missile. My orders are to make contact, then recon the factory. The brass is calling it a simple op. Typical snooping poop. One thing I learned, there's a thin line between a simple op and a total filth fight. Check the bodies. That asshole's still twitching. It's a total goat fuck. Goddamn KPA were waiting for us. My men are dead.
Jesus Christ. Abort.
Fuck no. Lights out, motherfucker. Shitholes crawling with KPA. Rock and roll, motherfuckers, rock and roll. Drop dead, motherfucker, you fucking amateurs.
Ah!
noise, bitch. Come the party favors. Damn cock's breath, coming, motherfuckers! For every one of those motherfuckers. Thank you. Admiral, you read me.
5x5. Tell me you got there in time.
Matter of perspective. I recovered the intel. Commies are building the missiles right here in Ungi. The factory's by the docks.
Good. Maintain your objective. Find out what they've got, and if necessary, destroy it. Marcinko, you copy that? Marcinko, respond, dammit! What the hell is going on?
Payback. The brass in Washington called this a simple op, but Mr. Murphy already called their bluff. Now my men are dead, and I intend to finish what I started. The intel I liberated from our informant indicates the munitions factory is turning out missiles for the great leader. Time for a little snoop and poop. That's the factory. The great leader must have a tiny dick.
부상당했어.
douchebag convention in town.
Sat recon taken an hour ago shows a cargo ship's at the 1E docks. We think it's taking on their remaining missiles. You can't let that happen.
Copy that. I'll head for the dock as soon as I set it. Chew on this, fuckhead. This goddamn shit. Eat this, you motherfucker.